Welcome. Welcome.
Excited to show you guys around.
All right. Awesome. Thanks.
All right, here we go. So we're going to walk into some first grade classrooms here. Okay. This is Ms. Klein's class, so if we want to head on in.
Today, you will be investigating the third of five classifications. What is it going to be?
Reptiles.
So what we're seeing in the classroom, though, did they start off with that, or can you tell me kind of like what you've seen as the class has grown throughout the school year, right? Because I'm seeing a very interactive and engaged class.
Yeah, absolutely. So,
I think you were asking some things.
I did the same thing, yeah.
Our focus has really been building relationships first and making sure we're putting the foundational systems in place. Students need to be communicating. We know that's how they need to voice their learning, and we have focused kind of a three-year journey on our Kagan cooperative structure. So really building in opportunities for students to have dialogue between each other and the whole class, and then the teacher as well. So it's been a year of growth and progress, but we knew when kids came back, some of these students had been virtual for an entire year last year, and so we needed to put systems in place to make sure that those students had opportunities to learn how to connect with one another and then also communicate with one another, and do so in ways that learning was able to happen too. So let's head down to our quest room.
Okay.
It's down at the opposite end of the hallway.
You're going to look at the materials. And you're going to look and think, how could we use these materials? Throw some ideas out there. Maybe ask a friend. You're going to come up with some way to present it to the rest of the class.
And can I say what I love so much is you see these kids, they're giggling, they're laughing, they're playing, and some of it's a little goofy.
Breaking news, I'm the new mascot for Quest.
But then all of a sudden, you ask them like, okay, so tell me what this meant. And the profound just wisdom kind of just comes out. And you see, they get serious, they talk, and they like, yeah, we're gonna practice and try again. And Quest is about fun, and we're learning about animals. But I mean, it's so exciting.
So Adeline, how does an eagle represent you as a Quest thinker?
Because eagles, they are really good at looking to find their goals that they want to get.
Yes.
And they're really good at flying through the air. And at the beginning, they need to kind of practice before they can completely fly into the air.
I loved it that the chart on the wall was who they were and what do they do and then what do they hope to be. And then the activity, they exemplified all of that, right? We hope to be thinkers and creators and team players. And I loved that the lesson was designed so that they could live out those attributes through the lesson. So I thought it was a great job.
Our whole mission this year is to really develop a solid student experience. When they come, we want them to be happy. We want them to be excited, and you could see the joy in their eyes and their smiles, and even in the way they talk to one another, you could see the relationships just come together. And so that's truly what I think this program is about, is giving students the platform to really build, think, create, design things that go and really follow the way of Leander. Can you give me the rules of dodgeball? Because why are you sitting over here?
Because I got out.
Okay, so tell me what I have to do to keep in.
So if you get hit shoulders below, then you're out.
Okay. Cooper, are you going to be ready? I might get you. At Steiner Ranch Elementary and everything we do, we are
safe, respectful, and encouraging.
It's a great day to be a Stallion.
Good job.
I have a great school, y'all.
You do.
Interaction. We saw it all the way through. Everything you were talking about that we were getting ready to experience, I felt like
we saw it all.
We did.
Whether they were in an academic classroom, specials, it doesn't matter. Your kids were engaged, learning, having fun, working together.
Yeah. Happy to be here. They're excited.
I'm happy to be here too.
I think my team won. I just have to say that.
Ha ha ha.